when my ears have seen my share. Everything I bear, everything I care about has all been washed up away.
Hello everyone, I hope you're ready for another bank video, cause that's what this is, and yeah. So here's my bank, 40 mil, I think in my last bank video I had 41 mil. I've actually made quite a bit of money between then. I bought 44k soul runes. That's enough for me to get 94 mage from my current level by stunning. Stunning is another method to level magic. It's pretty basic. You have to have level 80 magic to do it, and the idea of it is to cast the same spell but splash every time you cast it, which is the reason why I'm wearing full rune and an obby shield. I want the lowest magic attack bonus, that way I splash every time, because with each cast you get the XP regardless of if it splashes or not, but you want it to splash, that way you can keep attacking the same monster, that way you don't have to keep changing the monster. This allows you to get very fast XP, and it's really simple. I don't think it's as easy as Alching, but it definitely gives you more XP than Alching, and it's pretty much hassle-free. And even in populated worlds, you can still do it. It's not like there's not enough monsters, and you can do it on any monster, really. I prefer to do them in the zombies in Yell. But, yeah, so that's a brief explanation of what stunning is. Once I get 85 Slayer, I'll show you some more ways you can level magic efficiently, along with some ways to level range. So that's what you can expect after I get 85 Slayer. So, yeah, let's get back to my bank video. So, yeah, that's stunning. The rest of my bank hasn't really changed much. It's the same old like it always is. My ores and pickaxes and all my basic junk. Got 1k rune arrows. That's from monster drops only. I never buy them, so that's kind of cool. Everything else is pretty much the same. Haven't really got much of anything, really. Here's my charms, if you're wondering. Yeah, I kind of collect them from time to time, but that's all I really have. More random junk. Dragon Slayer gloves. The Ring of Kingship for the new skill. I like the new skill, but I don't think it should be a skill. But I think it was definitely a good add-on to the game. Yeah, just some prayer stuff. Going to my second tab, my melee gear that I've always had, I guess with the new addition of a full Slayer helm. I think it cost me about around 6 mil to make, so yeah, but that's all that stuff. My magic section's pretty much the same as it always has been. The only thing really good in here is my Mystic Mud Staff, but which I use for stunning, of course. My range section, I guess? Yeah, pretty much just some range crap. Dragon weapons. I haven't killed dragons in so long. Most of my money has been coming from Slayer. As you know, I'm going for 85 Slayer. I'm currently level 84. It's been taking me a while, but I'll have it soon. And in my last tab, just some clothing, apparel stuff. So yeah, that's my bank. Sorry I haven't been making videos, been busy doing Slayer when I am online. But once I complete my goal of 85 Slayer, be sure to look for some new videos coming out. I definitely want to make a Slayer updated video. That way, gives you better advice and show you how I leveled my Slayer. But after that, you can expect to see a range guide and then possibly another magic guide showing some of the new techniques that I found, or just how I do it, but in more detail. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say for right now. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions or anything, just leave me a comment or add me in game. I play with my chat on, so yeah. Alrighty, well, see you guys later. Bye. Suicide doors.